everyone. I am Dr. Shiva Kumar, diabetologist physician from Vijayawada. Hope you are doing fine in times of COVID-19. Being a novel medical issue, there are several speculative reports regarding its connections with diabetes. And many of you with diabetes are worried that they are more prone to this virus. I am here today to discuss about the steps that all diabetics should follow to keep their blood sugar levels and health in check during the current coronavirus lockdown. See, first and foremost, it is true that people with diabetes and other comorbid conditions like asthma, heart failure, chronic kidney disease, smokers, and those above the age of 65 years may be at higher risk and so should take more care. But this does not mean you should panic. Stay calm. Get this thought out of your mind, as this stress and anxiety might affect your blood sugar levels. I would like to add here that maintaining your blood sugar levels is important for your immune system also, which helps you to fight off infections. So don't panic. Another very important step is that you must continue to have your medicines on time and test your blood sugar regularly. It is necessary to keep a working and reliable blood glucose monitor at home and check blood sugar levels both fasting and after meals. The aim is to maintain your blood sugar levels at 110 milligrams per deciliter when fasting and 160 milligrams per deciliter after meals. Coming to another crucial aspect, take your meals on time and avoid high calorie snacks. See, being at home with the family means snacking at irregular intervals. It is better to avoid high calorie snacks that are deep fried or have more calories and salt. Instead, consume vegetables like cucumber, fruits like apple and orange. Regularly take such healthy snacks alone or with yogurt as a dip. When you feel hungry mid-morning or in the evening between meals, avoid taking caffeinated soft drinks. Try to drink lukewarm water as much as possible. Next is, don't miss out on exercise. Though your gym and morning walks might be halted by this lockdown, but it is important for you to find time for some physical activity during the day. It does not need to be something too strenuous. Just a little amount of stretching and exercising is sufficient for maintaining ideal blood sugar levels. Make it a habit to take a short break from your work every 30 minutes and do a little bit of walking, stretching, or yoga for 5 minutes. Just 30 minutes of mild exercise every day is perfect for diabetics to maintain their health during the lockdown. Remember, exercise releases chemicals in the body that make us feel good, and this is also linked to better sleep, reduced stress and anxiety, and improved memory. So just get started. Just like your schedules for eating, working, and exercising, it is important to have a regular sleep routine. For most people, between 6 to 9 hours a night is sufficient. Going to bed and waking up at a similar time each day can help you follow through with your plans. If you are finding it difficult to get to sleep because you are lying awake worrying, try to limit your TV before bed. This reduces your exposure to blue light in the retina, which can disrupt sleep quality. Despite being confined indoors during the coronavirus outbreak, with the news reporting gloomy death and pandemic reports, take a break from the news cycle. There are a lot of things you can do to de-stress your mind. Yoga and breathing exercises are particularly useful. Take time to do some calming activities like indoor gardening, cooking, puzzles, craft, listening to music, learning to meditate, reading, and of course, spending quality time with family members to feel refreshed. I would like to wind off this talk with a small suggestion. Have a positive frame of mind in this hard time. Follow a healthy lifestyle at home. Follow all the precautionary guidelines laid down by the government and medical professionals to save yourself from the infection and also stop it from spreading further. wash your hands regularly, and practice strict social distancing rules to save yourself during the current pandemic. Remember, stay at home, stay healthy, and stay safe. Thank you.